just another day in the world of the division. I didn't even look what my ability is with this gun. I just see it racking up every time I killed someone, and I'm like, I wonder what bonus I just got. It's like a headshot thing. I don't read very often the things, and then I just get pleasantly surprised when I activate something. You have a seeker? Oh, are you? And me, I was gonna say, you have a seeker mind for these people?
The stream completely locked up, so I was...
That's fine. You don't need to watch the stream. So boring. You haven't missed much when you either been sleeping or playing Rune Factory. Or both. Sleep playing Rune Factory, you're just that good at it. That's how you got married so quick. Actually giving gifts in your sleep. Like, I'd be there already if I actually kept playing it constantly, slash I focus someone, but I just keep sitting there weighing my options, like, I don't know, as if this is gonna affect me in real life. Oh man, if I marry this person, it's gonna change my life in real life forever. Can I take it away from you? That looks fun to shoot. Footsteps are so loud. Missed where I wanted to throw, but I'll make it work. Dead. Shutting this off. This stuff pisses me off. Stop yelling in my ear. Kings and Queen that. But not the TV show with what's his face. Found the key. Totally don't have a turret just headshotting everyone from a distance. I'm disoriented from drug. I can't run straight. Hyenas are into fitness. There is someone going the longest route of a flank. Where in the hell are you going? Can't fucking hit you, you're in such a weird there we go.
That was great. That was a special white bird.
It's like something I'd do. I'll be like, I'm gonna flank him, and then it's like you've already killed everyone and I'm just somewhere else because I got lost.
That was you and Yakuza.
Yeah, that's me taking the long route.
I have to go here, then you're taking the massive way around.
It's that or me and Kingdom Come, where I'm like, all I have to do is take the next left and I'll be there. Then you look at the map and I've missed the left by about five other lefts. Yep. It's the fastest way to this fucking Smile Burger in Yakuza. Well, if I go down and to the right, I'll be there. I'm in the wrong alleyway. I've already passed Smile Burger. I'm now near, like, the fucking ramen joint. Over there. I don't follow, like, I just don't follow maps. I mean, yeah, because I've gotten a little better, but I still take the longer routes only because I don't know the alleyways sometimes. I just take the big fucking populated roads. But, like, I'm a little better at it than I was when I originally played, but it's just because I'm starting to get familiar when you're in a location for so long in that series. Didn't they say that they were going to start changing the Yakuza series now to actually just be called Like a Dragon? Isn't that what they're changing the series name to? I mean, it makes sense. Yeah, like,
it's closer to the Ryagagotoku actually translates to Like a Dragon, so...
I was going to say that, but also I'm like, it kind of makes sense. I mean, Yakuza, it's all been about, like, dealing with the stuff within Yakuza clans, but, like, we're not technically even in it anymore.
Yeah.
And then even though you go to be the other guy in 7, you're not even in it, I don't think, as him either. You're, like, kicked out or something. I'm along the lines of that with that one, from what I heard. That was
But you still have a thing to do with the Yakuza in that one.
Yeah, like, you still have stuff to do, but, like a Dragon actually feels made more sense for Kiryu's story, given that you were the Dragon of Dojima. Whatever. So, like, it feels like it's... a fine name. People are gonna probably get pissy about it because no one likes change. Hey, combat dad. See, that was one of the haters for Yakuza. They were like, I don't like turn-based combat. And that's what the studio did. Bitch slapped them down. Watch your head. Record, I'm not really a sniper, but I tried my best.
Yeah, and if the enemies are too far away from me, I barely see them with a scope.
Nearby.
Hostage. Oh God, secure the area. Save hostage. Oh, who you're shooting at? What the fuck? That guy blinked away. Instant transmission. Someone learned something from the Yodrat. No, you're up there. There's a big X on your location. Wanted to do. Ow, 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 ow. Really stop shooting me in the back, guys. It's not nice. God, it's such a pain to shoot this thing towards you because the game thinks I just want to drop it at my fucking foot.
Yeah.
And I'm like, quick fire, and all I saw was like a green solar flare flying towards you. Good job, me. You killed him before I could get up to him. We're in it. Thank you. Right over here.
Incoming hostiles detected.
Sounds like you're... Come up here. This is cool. This is nice. It seems safer up here. Wow. Our guys that were back there are all getting bombarded. That makes sense. Yeah, it's like, it'll probably be one of those things I kind of revisit every so often. It's just for fun.
Yeah.
Whether I play them all or just my favorites. either or, but it's like, I just wanted to get, I was going to wait until Classic Tuesday to do it, but then I'm like, what's going to end up happening is Shadow Heart's going to take me still quite a while, and either I'm just going to forget about it and accidentally replace it and not do it, or, you know, I'm just, maybe just doing this so I can have a reason to play other classic games instead of using DBZ as a spot. It just works as a chill, like, not exactly chill, but it works as a, like, I don't really feel like doing anything, but, like, going through this game, so let's just play this. It's a fun break mentally through the other games, so I don't burn out.
Yeah.
Because I like mixing it up with a change. Alright, here are the hostages, but there are just like some stragglers running around that we haven't killed. Oh, thank you. I'm from the Terminator movie, you know.
Portable device detected.
Portable device, I think, upstairs. Yakuza fucking up my throat. Yakuza and me reading Dragon Ball Z because I try to deepen my voice and it doesn't work and it still sounds the same. Try to read it in a voice that does not even close resemble the character, but it just, it still ends up hurting me. My lore is that Gohan failed the training with Piccolo and got special beam cannon right through the gut, but that's just my, that's my lore.
I'll cover you.
Well, that's it. You win some, you lose some. Oh, I thought that said Hercule's dexterity gloves. Fucking say. I'm the world champ. Funny is the Mr. Satan character. It's like, I'm perfectly fine with him being a joke in DBZ of like that whole like comic of a character. I just hated him when I was younger because I couldn't, I still struggle to say Hercule or whatever. I still have a hard time saying his name, so I just keep going with Mr. Satan.
Yeah.
Because I'm like, Hercules, and I'm like, nope, and then I'm like, Hercules, this is like there's a Z somewhere in there, and I'm like, what's wrong with me? Do everything at East Mall. Final thing to collect your reward for your blueprint.
Yep.
Back to theater here, or settlement, or whatever. The settlement theater. Fat level. Onward. Campus. Nearly threw up just saying it. Acid reflux. Opening fire, you're fucking dead. Like, ah, oh, this is a nice neighborhood. Something behind this. To be honest, you're fucking dead and hearing all this reminds me of the time where I lived in a really ghetto neighborhood because it was literally filled with a lot of the stereotypes that, of like, pretty much San Andreas, like, made with, like, gangsters.
Yeah, it's actually pretty funny how people go, oh, you're using a stereotype. And it's like, excuse me, have you been to the areas it's making fun of?
Fucking terrifying. I was like,
so
oh boy.
So many of them actually are much as like stereotype country.
Yikes, I don't want to be here. Thank God I didn't really stay. It was like I was there for visits, but I felt nervous being there because I was like someone's gonna die. You're running the wrong way. No wonder you can't see him. I want to hear that quitter talk. What are you doing, guy? You're just rolling. Wait, what is happening? What happened to this guy? This guy was alive. He was like down here for me. I think his leg got caught. Oh my god. He had a health bar and the other dude was shooting the shit out of him and he's just merged with the crowd.
He's now under the ground on your screen. On my screen, he's just curled up into a ball.
Yeah, his like leg was caught underneath. I was like, who the fuck is so small?
Oh, that was fantastic.
Should let me go up. Trying to think what game let me do that, and I was like, right, Watch Dogs uses those things.
Yep.
No wonder, they just use their assets and just put those things there. It's like, no, every places could have them. See what's going on over here. Like an area for supplies, like water or something. Never know, could have a crate or two, or just water. A crate or two. Ah, finally got Saiyan armor. It's like, nope. Playing too much Dragon Ball Z. I know when I've played too much when I'm mumbling shit about it while I'm sleeping.
And there's enemies above us.
Good. Use the old feather on against the foot technique. Tickle them. Ooh. Up to how much I can carry for the materials. Yes, at least once.
Oh, box over here. You missed a box.
That's fine. I miss everything. You know how many shinies I walk past at Yakuza on the daily? Fucking 30. Jesus, I couldn't even find the easiest shot of taking a photo of a kid trying to wanting a toy from his dad. I walked and looked in that direction and then was like, let's try the other way. Like, nope, he's not here. Look like GTA characters. Looking at their outfit, it looks like something you could dress up in GTA Online. Tank top, shorts, a gas mask, and like a submachine gun. Shit, maybe this was the leak. It was just the division. Already added it to my roulette list for Christmas if I don't play it by then. I already have like my I'm like writing out the sticky notes already so I can stick them in empty cases for that time. Shit, it's Joe or something. Doesn't have a name. He's dead. drop dead.
What do you think they're doing? Yep, they're here all right.
Stop. He's already dead.
Stop it, please. I can feel everything.
Hostile control point identified.
Told you, they're here.
Would be like one of my jokes and like a like something like Gundam with like mobile suits. It's like my suit's offline, but I can feel all the pain. Stop. Yeah. Ow. Oh god. Yeah. It took a second to actually, it looked like I put on a fire costume. It took a moment there.
Yeah.
I was like, oh, maybe it won't hurt me. Never mind. Part of me wants to keep my heal on, because that's nice. The other part's like, would be better to have that reviving tool on. So that if you go down, at least I can just huck a fucking ball of fun at you and you'll be revived. You can't hurt us. I'm dropping a green starburst. We're unstoppable. I said that, and I watched your character just blow up a person into a wall. That's the flavor of a starburst. I will never eat a starburst or taffy ever since it ripped out my tooth. By walking! How else do you think they just appeared? They're not fucking aliens. How'd he get over there? I don't know. He walked a couple steps and got into cover. I don't know what to tell you. Now to take toxic attraction. No, Allie. Toxic. Wrong place. Team. Their new rival, Toxic Allie. I love, like, watching just, like, the circus is in town. Everyone's doing cartwheels.
Oh, there's a guy coming up.
It's just a person aiming at me with a gun, but he's bobbing left and right like he's about to box me. By all means, have him show up. He might do a cartwheel or two.
Yeah, he's up here with me.
Oh boy. And you peeked your head out at me, and that wasn't a good idea. He's not up there with you, he's trapped up there with you.
Portable device detected.
Oh my god, I just saw someone turn into spaghetti.
Detecting additional.
I walked up and she's just pressed up against the corner, waving her arms around from all the bullets that are hitting her. Oh, the reinforcements, of course, ran into a conflict. What a fucking shocker. I forgot we have nades. I'm like, if I had a grenade, you know what? No. Come up through the fire and flames if you want a piece. Yeah, see what happens? Idiots. Dude, you took Dragon Force 2 literally. Where? Oh, back there. Hey, no. Hello?
He's struggling.
I don't even see where the fucking guy is.
Over there.
Oh. Hey, you made it. Can't. Don't worry, a lady just died in your crotch, but it's okay. He's in the room with us. Fucking walk out, walk away.
This position is shit.
Yeah, you ran at it. What? You dropped the grenade. What was that throw, lady? Oh my god. You suck. Hey, you're getting shot at. Hey, you're getting shot at. Hey. God, if you saw her throw. Oh my god. No wonder they need our help.
Supply room access unlocked.
She didn't even throw it.
Sir, civilians are not permitted beyond
the supply room.
I'm trying to find my wife. She was assigned here.
Then I'm sorry. This is a quarantine zone.
Not a patient.
All personnel are required to remain inside the perimeter until further notice.
You can't keep people locked up in there.
The staff were fully briefed on the situation.
The hell they were. She left for work 3 days ago, expecting to be home that evening.
Look, you can leave your name and I'll try to get word to her.
It's Hayes. Henry Hayes.
Hayes, got it. Now go home, Mr. Hayes. It's not safe to be running around out here.
Like, my head hurts. There's a reason these people need help, because none of them know how to fucking throw a grenade. She pulled it out, dropped it, saying how much the cover she was in sucked, because the cover she was in was an open window.
What? Like, she ignored you and tried to come after me while the...
It was our own fucking teammate. Yeah. The teammate ran at the boss guy who was up at our level and was like, "This cover sucks! Grenade!" I'm like, "You suck."
Jesus, get you so.
Yeah. Looked right in his eyes. Looked right into his eyes and was like, "Nope, can't do it." Dropping the grenade at my feet and running. And I'm like, "I'm still right here." Thank God their grenades don't hurt me, but, like, fuck you. Because if I ever go to the doctors, they're like, "Why do you have high blood pressure?" It's this. This is why.
Gotta reload. If you're here to see friends and loved ones, dine in at the entrance desk, and you will be escorted to the cafeteria.
It's not a welcoming campus, and we're murdering people right outside it. Thank you. Oh, I feel so clean. Henry Hayes, we just had a video or like a audio thing about you.
Electronic device detected.
You sure are welcome in.
It's a little hard to talk about, Stan.
An electrical device. Blueprint crafting bench upgrade. Superior bench. I thought it said bush.
But that's exactly why he's going to be missed. If you measure a person by how well liked they are,
I walk in and it says, "Man, this sucks." Welcome to the campus settlement. Over here is our grenade throwing station, and people are just dropping grenades at their fucking feet. Like, oh, they learned it from you.
Portable electronic device detected. Hiding. From what? Everything.
Why? What's going on?
Nothing in particular.
Want to talk about it?
Oh, I have apparel things I can use. Hooray. What am I getting today? Oh man, coyote pants. Oh, a zip neck vest. You're damn right. How do you like my vest? I'm ready for school. I got this at JCPenney. Trying to like think, I'm like, where do people shop for clothes? Because all I ever wear are the t-shirts with pockets and occasional collar tees. Like, I'm like, what the fuck do people shop at? The designated hitter!
Where would I be without customers like you?
Fucking first thing I see, spend all of my money just for it. Oh my god.
And I don't have access to... will do very well. Vendors or that. Portable device detected.
Well, I have 4,200 I could spend to get the fucking designated hitter. But watch what's gonna happen. I'm gonna fucking buy this. I'm gonna come across three more later. The Emmeline's Guards curse is gonna happen. But I want it, because I want to experience... I'm the baseball guy! He doesn't even give a shit about baseball.
And it says for me that there's no items available, so I'm not at the level for this, apparently.
Yeah, I think it may be one level, like level 20. The only reason I think I have like one or more experience than you is just because I've killed like a few things when you disconnected.
Yeah.
To you, agent. Hi, can I have your number? Portable device detected. There, she grab it. Fuck.
Henry.
Yeah.
Henry, he's gone.
Yeah, can you just give me a moment?
Of course.
Doc. Oh, what it's worth? I know you did all you could.
8 or 9 months ago, I would have been able to save him.
Back then, you probably wouldn't have needed to. He was a pharmacist. Not a job where you usually have to worry about getting shot.
Take your time, Henry. I'll be right outside.
Chest armor and carbon fiber. Carbon fiber. I have to wait and have chest armor. Electronic device detected. God, there's so many fucking audio logs. Why do you leave your fucking audio chips everywhere?
I need one more chest armor for two. Deal with that. I went and sold a whole lot of stuff.
Yeah.
But I can kill you with a word if I have to. Do I have to? We'll go overstay our welcome somewhere else. Good thinking. See you around. Not if I see you first. Look, Henry, I don't know what to tell you. You could start with the truth. You said the situation was under control. It was under control. Up until it wasn't. Which was when, exactly? I don't know, Thursday? So you've been sitting on this info for going on 5 days. 5 days?
I like how I just walked up to someone, I'm listening to this audio, I have no idea what the mission is, and I just say, accept.
Jed wants to rewire the whole thing. It's not an emergency yet, but better to take care of it before it becomes one.
What's the downside?
Well, it's gonna mean taking down the generator for a few hours, at a minimum.
How much of a concern is that?
Given a choice between a planned outage at our convenience versus an unplanned outage that'll most likely happen at the worst possible time.
Can't argue with that. What do you need from me?
Just the thumbs up to get to work.
Ah, come on. You don't need my blessing for stuff like this. I'm just gonna defer to you anyway. Of all people, you never have to ask permission to do what you believe needs to be done.
Okay, Henry. I'll try to keep it in mind.
Oh, that's gonna probably bite you on the ass. Say, let's meet Henry.
We're barely hanging on. It's hard to motivate people to fight for their lives when their lives aren't worth fighting for. Good to meet you.
Oh, hi. Nice to meet you.
Hayes.
Look, I sympathize, Henry. But we have our own problems, and they are big problems.
Maybe we can...
Look, I just need to help fight the Terminator.
You keep telling me you can't spare anyone.
Not right now, but if you guys can take some pressure off of us...
We are already doing what we can.
Are you? Because outside those walls, it's perdition. We let our guard down just for a second, and it's over. All of this. Whatever you're doing out there, we're not feeling it in here.
Kelso, I'm getting...
Well, Sheriff?
Go be busy somewhere. Yeah, I can deal with extra work. You go back to the fucking White House and contact me when I get near that fucking helicopter again. Oh, so many things. Who it is? No, TK's trapped in the box.
Hostiles guarding location nearby.
I like how I walked out and it tells me hostiles are guarding a location nearby.
Hey, you all right? What's wrong?
It's nothing. I'm okay.
Sure you are.
Sorry, I'm usually not like this.
Which is why I'm worried about you.
It just hit me out of the blue that today's my wedding anniversary.
Oh, jeez. That's rough.
You've been through it already.
I'm glad I came over here. This was the... I found the tech thing so we could find all the caches that you need to also activate or you can't fucking grab them.
Remembering I'm not one anymore. And that leads to even worse shit. My son's birthday is only a few weeks away.
God. Henry, I didn't mean to drag you into this pity party.
You didn't drag me into anything. I invited myself in. If there's one thing I can say, it's to take the comfort that's offered.
Do you?
I used to convince myself I needed to suffer alone because...
Something floating here.
To do. But it wasn't considerate at all for the people who saw me hurting.
Next.
And couldn't
Jen.
Help.
And here I thought I was playing it so cool.
Okay, the other thing I can say is that your poker face kind of sucks, so stay away from high-stakes card games, hmm?
Not the first time. Every fucking place has something weird. If we go back to the base of operations, there's a leaf glitching in through the building, so it's fine. Nothing makes sense anymore. Well, since I want to get rid of that right away, let's just go to this cache, and then we can run over there and that activity and that control point. There'll be so many activities. I get to finally be the designated hitter. And I shoot it once. This sucks.
Portable device detected.
Let's get the unhappy business out of the way. We're making some changes. I doubt
going changes. The cache over here, but at least now you can fucking grab it.
Yeah.
Hey, you see, I like the idea in a realistic scenario. DK, do you see this bag right here? No? Do you see it? No, what the fuck are you talking about? Look at this laptop, okay? Now look, do you see a bag? Yes. See, I'm not crazy.
You see this bag? Yes. Pick up. I can't.
Yeah. I can't. I have to read a laptop.
Hostile control point detected.
Fuck. And it's not like I'm getting shot at. I keep hearing ricochets off a wall.
Yeah.
Bing. Stop it. You're hurting me. You'll regret that. Oh, it's right, because they're doing target practice out here. Hey, guys! Don't shoot. I'm a friendly. Don't shoot. I'm a human. Oh, that was a close one. I thought you were one of those zombies. I don't know what happened. One moment everything was fine, and then the whole area was infested with zombies. Hi. Get into position. Okay. Want me to
but
do?
We can't get into position. This isn't a strip club.
That's awesome.
Wait, where's the other? Not. I didn't look at the targeting positioning of where they are. Did we get them?
No idea.
Shake the rust off. You failed. Sorry. Great. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Pretty good, agent. You've got this. You're like... you're like two agents in one! You're so good!
That's awesome!
This agent's amazing! It's like they're two people! Wow! God, you're amazing, singular agent. Like, no, there's two of us. No, there isn't. You're just insane and have an imaginary friend following you around again. Is a enemy control point in this area.
Reinforcements incoming.
We need friends that suck and can't throw grenades. I don't even know where they are. There's just red everywhere. Yuck.
Civilians in distress.
Ow, 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 ow. Power Rangers, ow. You guys in conflict with. Friendly takeover in progress. This feels very friendly.
I'll keep an eye on you.
Thank you. I think you put someone in suppressed, and the guy was like, shoot someone else, will you? Just panicking. Oh, good. Where? Is he gonna be fucking stuck somewhere again?
He is.
Heals. I healed you and almost got set on fire.
Incoming hostiles detected.
I never even got to see the leader. I just healed you and killed a guy in front of me that wasn't anything to do with it. Good day.
Cover me, I'm moving.
You're not! Cover me, I'm moving. You're sitting still! I wouldn't have moved there. There you go, yeah. I'm down. Where you're blowing your shit up. Fucking rude.
He's blowing his load.
Yeah, all over my turret.
Screw you!
Oh god, he's up here. No, heal DK, not shoot his ankles. He's like, I don't understand. I keep shooting this DK fellow, but he just keeps healing.
I can't kill.
Oh my god, I'm about to die. Don't worry, I just kept healing you while you were stuck.
Yeah, that was amazing.
Holy crap.
I tried to pull away, and he's like, no, I'm gonna go around, I'm gonna go around, I'm gonna go around, I'm gonna go around.
Holy fuck, you nearly died, and I'm dying constantly spraying you with goo over and over. I'm like, just stay alive.
Civilians in distress.
Oh, what the hell?
A dog that got, like, really excited about zombies. I gotta go around it, I'm going around it, I'm going around it.
Yeah, the controls in this one are weird.
I played the first one entirely with keyboard and mouse, so, like, I'm having... There's parts of it that I don't like where it's, like, if I want to pull out the gun for my, like, heal, I have to, like, double tap it, I think it was. I have to hold it or some weird shit. Like, yeah, I have to hold it to pull it out, but tap it to drop one, so I don't like that. I wish it was double tap to drop and one to do. There might be a thing to switch, but so much, like, another skill almost max. I'll lose the armor, I'll give it up, I'll go from 17.8k to 15.6k. Hate it, but I'm gonna go for the skill tier.
Mine is only 13.5k.
Yeah, well, I was going crazy with armor because I'm like, it helps with the shield skill, and now I'm not using the shield as much.
Civilians.